Welcome to AminAcademy.com. In analytical solid geometry, let us discuss about intersection of two planes. The curve of intersection of two spheres is a circle. Let us write this. The curve of intersection of two sphere is a circle. Look at this figure. Here these two spheres intersect and it forms a curve of circle like. Now the coordinate of points of common to any two spheres, the coordinate coordinates of points common to any two spheres first sphere, suppose let it be S1 equal x square plus y square plus z square plus 2u1x plus 2v1y plus 2w1z plus d1 equal 0 is the equation of first sphere. Then second sphere, that is S2, x square plus y square plus z square plus 2u2x plus 2v2y plus 2w2z plus d2 equal 0 is the equation of two spheres. Satisfy both this equation and therefore they also satisfy the equation. Here, these two equations combinedly satisfy the equation, that is, suppose S1 minus S2 gives, after simplification it becomes 2x u1 minus u2 plus 2y v2 minus v1 plus 2w z w2 minus w1 plus d2 minus d1 equals 0, which is being first degree equation. First degree equation, and also this equation represents a plan. Thus, the points of intersection of the two spheres are the same as those of any one of them and this plane, and therefore they lie on the circle. Means the intersection of two spheres, that locus of that points forms a plane, which is given in the equation S2 minus S1, that is 2x into u2 minus u1 plus 2u v2 minus u1 plus 2z w2 minus w1 plus d2 minus d1 equal to 0, which represents a equation of a plane. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.